Lying on the floor, the athlete throws the ball overhead to the therapist and simultaneously moves into a sit-up position. The therapist throws the ball back behind the athlete's head so that the athlete must reach overhead to catch the ball.